Hai guys, balik lagi di channel YouTube Koming, Koko Gaming. Makasih banyak ya support dari kalian. Dan yang baru banget nih lihat channel YouTube ini, salam kenal. Boleh yuk kasih like-nya, subscribe, dan nyalakan lonceng notifikasinya. Dan... hari ini kita akan melanjutkan game The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom untuk part yang kelima, guys. Ya, dimana untuk part yang kelima ini kita sudah di ground, guys. Kita udah gak di scale lagi. Mau tahu kelanjutannya seperti apa? Langsung saja kita main game The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Oke, okay? Let's play, guys. Nah, buat kalian yang mau tahu part yang keempat itu transisi dari sky ke ground, dan kalian mau lihat sebenarnya ada loading nggak sih game ini gitu loh. Nah, ada tuh guys di part yang keempat. Ya, bagi yang mau lihat nanti saya akan taruh di pojok kanan atas, guys. Jadi kalau menurut saya sih menariknya dari game The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom ini adalah, guys, jadi pas lagi dari sky ke ground itu, guys, itu sama sekali nggak ada apa loading sama sekali, guys. Biasanya kan kalau kita transisi gitu kan biasa ada loading ya, guys, ya gitu loh. Ada saat dimana tuh perbedaannya tuh ada kayak transisinya gitu, guys, dan ini nggak ada transisi sama sekali, dan ini sangat gimana ya, smooth banget gitu loh, guys. Nggak ada transisi nol apa loadingnya atau apa gitu, dan itu jalan terus, guys. Itulah bagusnya dari game ini ya. Jadi dia tuh kayak bisa, dia tuh apa ya, saya susah jelasnya, dia tuh kayak tahu gimana cara ngetritnya gitu loh, guys, biar nggak ada loadingnya gitu loh. Oke, kita lanjut aja. Nah, di bentar. Nah, di part yang kelima ini, terakhir tuh di part yang keempat gitu, kita masukin ke shrine yang pertama, guys. Shrine yang di ground ini. Ya. Oke. Nah, untuk yang part kelima ini saya belum tahu nih. Kita nanti akan menemukan tantangan apa lagi nih, guys. It's dangerous around here because it's near a Hyrule Castle chasm. Oke. Okay. And something moving around in the castle town. I haven't really looked yet though. Too crazy, too scary. It's probably best not to wander endlessly around here. I'm planning on finishing my shrine investigation quickly so I can head back to Lookout Landing. Okay. There is the monster. Sip. Okay. Sip. Kita kayaknya langsung ke ini aja kayak ke titik poinnya yang di sini, guys. Kita harus ke sini nih. Gitu. Ya. Dan ini ada apa nih? Crystal Refine. Oke. Okay. Nah, kita harus ke sini, guys. Gitu. Oke, okay, kita langsung aja ya. Apa nih, guys? Exam. I dedicate this monument to the memory of the soul lost to the calamity, Zelda. Huh? Okay, Zelda. Masih penasaran sih, guys. Apa kayak gini ya? Silent Princess, the lovely flower. Kenapa disini tulisnya Zelda ya, guys ya? Tuh jangan-jangan dikira ini kali ya, apa meninggal pas lagi dia itu apa jatuh ke jurang tuh, guys. Oke, lanjut. Farming tool, oke. Okay. Senjata kita banyak gak sih? S, tidak dapat. Wait. Mana farmingku? Ih, nggak dapet dong. Dua puluh guys, kenceng ya. Kita dapat apa? Ini Bokoblin Arm. Ini juga tuh guys, Bokoblin Armnya. Oke, bentar. Udah ini lempar aja lah ya. Kita nggak guna guys. Sip. Bentar. Juga nih. Ntar ini kita pakein dulu deh, habis-habisin dulu deh. Tapi kenapa tadi ada kayak nyerang dari atas ya guys ya? Oke, ntar deh. Lepar aja deh. Ambil itu aja deh, ambil senjata. Tuh. Kalian saya lebih baik main kayak gini atau gimana guys? Atau saya main yang model yang skip-skip aja kayak gitu? Boleh guys di komen di bawah ya. Takutnya kalian juga bosen buat saya main kayak gini. Oke. Pakai ini deh. Rusty Rod. Kita ini SS kita fuse terus pakai ini guys. Sip. Sip ini tak ini nih ya, kita pakai ini deh, rusty rod. Sip, lumayan. Ada lagi nggak? Bantu guys. Nah, kita pakai ini aja deh. Kita gabung nih. Oke, kita long stick ini aja deh. Sip. Oke. Dari itu siapa? Kita lanjut ke sini guys. Gang, it's hard to believe this ruin just fell from the sky. I mean, there from the edge of legend, and now they're here. Okay, it's all so strange.
Oh.
Yes. Okay.
Hmm.
Well, we're looking into it. See. Sort of on the princess, but so far nothing.
Okay.
The princess all right. Versus this ruin here exceptional, but really who cares about that at the time like this? Okay. Panik. Okay, three brains ya, nggak usah. Udah nggak penting guys, three brains guys. Outlanding, oke. Oke. Ya, bentar guys, bentar. Jangan-jangan itu. saya kira tempat markas musuh guys, tapi bukan ya. Saja. Zone Knight. Wait a minute. What do you think you're doing? Okay, siapa nih? Oh, lucu. Okay, don't touch any of it without her permission. I get a big trouble if you do. Okay. Hey, you, where have you been? Head of Purah Pet. Oh, ini yang buat Purah Pet nih kayak. Tell me later. For now, you should hurry and go talk to Purah. He's been a tizzy ever since you and the princess disappeared. Oh, kenal ini juga ya, kenal link ya berarti. She's in the building with the telescope up on the second floor. Go see her and give her some peace of mind. Will it? Okay. Waduh, mantep nih guys. Gak bisa ngambil ya. Yaudah. Oke. Sorry. Okay, ini Ruby. Hey you, I told you. Talk to me later. From now, you should hurry up and go to Pura. Yeah. Sisi lah. Okay. Ini siapa nih? So, those balloon things that fell from the sky are called Zone 9 device. Okay, there's still so much we don't know about them. But truth, my boss Pura to take the thing we know so little about and turn it into something useful. She's the sharpest person in Hyrule, the creative genius. Penasaran si Pura ini siapa? Oke, kita langsung saja ke atas. Bentar, lihat mana nih guys. Gak enak ya kalau kita pakai essence guys, gak sopan itu. Nah, kita coba lihat dulu, kita harus lihat mana ini. Oke, lihat situ guys. Yaudahlah, langsung aja dulu deh ya. Jadi biar nggak berlama-lama guys. Langsung ke atas. Up. Dog look busy. Ini lagi jajan. What? Ojosa. That's hair, those eyes. Dududuk. Oke. Okay. Oh. Dokter Purah. The short man has written. Oke. Okay. Ini kayak kenal si Link nih kayaknya nih ya. Komunitas ini ya. Okay, now where have you been?
Linky, you're not a ghost, are you?
Mungkin gara-gara semenjak kejadian itu kali ya, Demon King itu ya.
That looks interesting.
Ini nggak sih menurut kalian? Panzelnya udah nggak ketahuan nih. Ya kan sama Linknya. Linknya mendadak muncul, jadi ini penasaran, dikira ghost, kira hantu.
What exactly happened?
Pura, head of lookout lady. Oke. Okay.
So when you and Princess Zelda go beneath Hyrule Castle, you discover a mysterious mummy, which suddenly reanimates. Then Zelda falls into a fissure and vanishes.
Hilang.
That must have been when the castle rose and the ruins fell. Then later you wake up on a sky island, saved by the arm that was stuck to the mummy.
Berapa lama kejadiannya itu? Pas lagi dia nyoba.
You get the Pura pad from an unusual creature. And learn that your new arm belonged to someone named Rauru. The Master Sword disappears. You hear the princess's voice and find your way here.
You saying you come from up there? Okay. Masih belum percaya ya. This Rora you meet, I think that what the first king of Hyrule was named. Okay. Jadi ini Pura ini nih, dia selain genius, dia juga suka, mungkin tipikal orang yang suka baca buku ya, jadi dia tuh tahu gitu kalau Rauru itu adalah the first king of Hyrule. Are they one and the same? So much of this doesn't make sense here. But I'm certain that mummy you found under the castle must be related to the upheaval. Oke, masih belum ketahuan nih siapa ya. Soalnya orang banyak kira itu maminya itu tuh Ganon, Ganondorf guys. Cuman saya kurang yakin sih ya. Oke, kita lanjut. The mummy must be connected to it somehow. Oke. And then there a most important detail of all. You sure that you heard the princess speak to you? And she gave you a clear message to find her? Is that truly was the princess? Then that means she's alive. Maybe she's trapped beneath the castle and needs help. That settle it. I know you only just returned, Link, but I need you to meet with the search party up by Hyrule Castle. They've been searching tirelessly for you too. The captain in charge of the search is the name Hoss. Work with him to find the princess as quickly as you can. Hoss, okay, yes. Kita cari Hoss nih guys sekarang. I know that mommy may still be lurking somewhere around there, okay. Which is concerning to say at least, but we have more immediate problems to deal with right now. I'm calling on you, Linky. Karakter profiles. Pura. Ntar ya, kita baca dulu guys. The highly authority on ancient technology. She has served Princess Zelda family for much of her life and has worked with the princess to searching the Zonai civilization. Most recently, they start an investigation into the outbreak of gloom. She has used herself as the test subject in her experiment. Despite being over the century in age, she reserved her aging to the extreme and actually looked like a child not too long ago. People Hylian, Seika. Tahu juga ya, ini suku Seika atau suku apa gitu ya guys ya tadi ya. Crisis at Hyrule Castle. Oke. Nah guys, kita lihat lagi guys profil-profilnya. Robbie, an engineer whose electric style adds a lot to his reputation as a wild genius. He once helped Link from his research facility at the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. Since then, she's moved to the Hateno Ancient Tech Lab to help Pura develop the Pura Pet. Oke, berarti Pura Pet itu pemberian dari ini ya? Iya sih, dari Pura sih. Pasti namanya juga Pura Pet ya guys ya. Oke, Robbie thinks he did much of the work on the device, so he's a bit grumbly at the not name after. Oke. Ini guys, kalau di bawahnya people tuh guys, lihat tuh. Hylian. Oke, Hylian ini termasuk Seika ya. Seika mungkin sukunya kali ya guys ya. Oke, ini juga nih. Hylian itu mungkin suku ground kali ya guys ya. Nah, ini zona ini. Oke, Rauru. Dari awal kita selalu ketemu guys. Oke, kita langsung saja. Berarti saya harus ke... Kita lihat dulu, cek-cek dulu guys. Dapat apa aja di sini. Siapa tuh dapat sesuatu ya. Oke, coba. On the day, the land shook and huge kiss. The cloud below and rolled as floating. Stands up. village. That's so sure. East of Outlanding, oke. Okay. Tenggara ya guys ini ke Kariko Village. Oke, okay. The crater. Contoh guys, The Creator. Sip. Si pada penasaran ya, si Zelda kemana? Soalnya kan di ceiling-nya kan udah ketemu nih. Dan sedangkan Zelda-nya aja belum ketemu guys. Jadi mereka masih mencari ya. Oke, kita udah, wah ini tetap nggak bisa ambil ya. Exam. Oh sama guys, sama. Tadi lagi baca buku dulu ya guys, buku, jadi wajar agak lama. Harap maklum. Kita naik dulu ke atas sini. Sambil kita ini ya, pelan-pelan ya, research ya guys. Siapa tahu dapat sesuatu di sini. Apa ini? Bentar, apa nih ya? Belum tahu ya guys ya. Oke, kita ke atas. Apa nih? Coba. Oke. Oh my god. Di awal cerita kita di sini nih, The Herald Castle di bawahnya ya guys ya. Di sini tuh. Sekarang kita ketemu Kingdom. Demon King ya, Kingdom. Oke. Bego. Guys. Makan buah dulu. Sip. Berarti udah gak ada apa-apa di sana. Oke, kita coba keliling-keliling dulu ya guys ya. How should I build it? Okay. Oh. Sorry, I'm a bit busy with work right now. Okay, Link. Bowling lumayan populer ya berarti di sini. Wow, what a relief. I was seriously worried about you. Where have you been anyway? Dan berapa lama sih guys? Okay, pada khawatir kayak udah setahun gitu nggak ketemu ya. Or not, I can build a mini stable in the park. Okay. Lester has come here to care for the horses, so it's help him out a lot if he had a proper stable. The project would likely take me a while to complete, but once it's done, you've been able to take full advantage. Okay. Penasaran sih ini apa nih? Nah, guys, kita pindahin dulu nih apa nih? Apakah ini ke don't touch that. Oke. Okay. Oh, berarti ini jangan-jangan yang ke underground kali, guys. The well is still under construction, so please steer clear for now. Okay, if you fill in, it's be a whole thing. Okay. Oh, berarti belum bisa nih, guys. Penasaran sih. Mesti bisa nih. Oke, nggak apa-apa deh ya. Kita lanjut. Oh, ada penduduk, guys. Lumayan, lumayan banyak nih penduduknya. I don't believe it. The legendary Mr. Link is talking to me. You want a closer look at this weapon? I take it. Look at this. I made it for fighting off monster. Pretty nifty, right? Okay, ooh, nice. Okay, there. Mantap, mantap. Great, great. Okay, lanjut. What about that? Okay. Ooh, ada jualan nih, guys. Gratis dong saya buat linknya. Bisa saya sketch ya, guys. The design is so cool. It feel like cool. Oke. Okay. Eh, gratis dong link nih, cuy. Wah, ini cewek kayak nggak tahu gua nih, si asik. Let me stuff your hometown.
Ah.
Lurerin. The shot on the western corner. Okay. Okay, okay. Then the pilot arrived. Oh, I used to run. Okay.
Oh.
Okay, okay. Sorry. Sorry to hear that. Kasian ya guys kampungnya ya. Okay.
Oh.
Goodbye. Nah, di sini kita bisa lihat, guys. Ya ampun. Miskin banget guys saya, guys. Astaga, rupanya aja kosong dong. Ya pun nggak mampu dong begini. Sedih banget sih, aduh. Ah, sudahlah. Menyedihkan ya, guys ya. Masa nggak dapat rupiah sama sekali sih. Ampun, ampun dan. Oke. Sip, sip. Wih, ada horse. I think you caused quite a stir once you arrive here. Ah, people do first, don't they? If it's your first visit, talk to that soldier in the center of our little fort. Or were you hoping to register a horse? Okay, we still getting things together on that front. So I'm afraid you'll have to hold your horses a while longer. Register. If you register a wild horse as your own, you can call the horse to you at the stable whenever you please. Okay, at Bigger Road Stable, not only can you register horses, but you can also stay at night. We didn't have room to build something that fancy here, but I did want a place I could take care of horses properly. Which is why Carson from Hudson Construction is planning to build us a mini stable. Once it's finished, you'll be able to register, board, and take out horses just like you would at any other stable. Okay, who are you? I used to work at Rito Stable in Hebra. Kayaknya kenal sini. Had a good job taking care of horses, but the cold there keep getting colder and business get slower. In time we had to close. Okay. Sip, sip. As I hear the place has been bought out by the Lucky Clover Garvet. Just when I was feeling adrift, Pura reached out to me about managing the horses here at Lookout Landing. Okay, and before I know it, here I was. Be sure to bundle up if you going to Hebra. The cold over there is intense. Okay. Thank you, old man. Okay, kita lanjut. Ya, bukan old man sih namanya. Namanya Lester ya. Lester. Okay. Did I see something? What you see? I swear I saw something fall from that giant sky island. Okay, right there. Mana? Oh, okay, okay. It looks like Link. Pardon me.
I was distracted ever since I saw someone fall from the sky, or thought I did. The Zonai Survey Team is investigating a new ruin all over the kingdom. They have an expert on Sky Island, I hear. If I ever list my post here, maybe I'll try to find him and describe what I saw. But who knows when that will be. Ini siapa? Drozer, Link, you here? We've all been hoping that you return. I watched for any sign of you this whole time. Right after Hyrule Castle rose into the sky, no one could find you or the princess. When news of your disappearance made its way here, the lookout landing. Well, I heard Ura went into a serious panic. The place is known as Lookout Landing. When the gloom begin to seep up from under Hyrule Castle, Ura start observing it from here. Okay, but now we are here looking out for any sign of Princess Zelda. The whole effort is coordinated from this place. We'll put everything we got into thing here, Link. Anything we can do to support you and Ura in finding the princess, we'll do it. Okay.
Pemain terkenal ya berarti Link-nya.
Okay.
Di atas ada sesuatu sih. Bentar guys, kita coba keliling dulu di sini.
Oh, Burrito Village. Oh, Link. Kopura, it's really is you. I hear you return. I want to come see for myself, but I couldn't bring myself to bother you. Are you leaving for now? What has it that Rito Village up north is going through a terrible cold snap? I'm talking the kind of freezing temperature that sap your strength in the blink of an eye. So if you go there, you may want to bring food or elixir that will warm you up. Gak usah. Kita udah ada ini ya, baju buat resistant cold guys. Only 100 more. Suka nih semangatnya. Ajah, namanya Ajah guys. Okay, hi, sorry, but I'm busy at the moment, so I have to talk to you between swing. You never know when monster will pop up, so I take my training very seriously. You might notice, but it's short handled differently, so it's wise to try different type to get used to the feel. If you know the handling and practice plenty, the fact that they'll decay. Okay.
Ntar coba kita dari depan guys. Kok belum sadar nih. Ya sudahlah, gak apa-apa. Sini.
Wih, penasaran ini apa nih? Belum bisa ya guys ya. Belum bisa kita aktifin. Ini guys. Oke. Siap. Dan ini apa? Gak bisa dibaca dong. Yaudahlah. Bisa gak sih? Gak bisa loh. Sudah. Ntar katanya the center of this village outlook landing. Penasaran. Okay. Link. Hello. Scorpius. Glad to have you back, Link. My name is Scorpius. I have been charged with managing lookout landing. Okay. If you have any question about the place, any at all, come right to me. I will answer as best I can. Now, please allow me to open up the emergency shelter. Emergency shelter? Apa nih emergency shelter, guys? Penasaran. Hey, it's me. Open up.
Mungkin gak ini ke ini kan, guys, ke ground tadi.
This underground vault used to be an emergency shelter for the royal family. Now we're making constant use of it. Feel free to make yourself at home in our vault. Use any equipment you want. Use equipment any you want. Oke, gak mencurigakan, guys. Oke, bentar. Oke, lanjut. Nah, kita harus ke bawah dulu, guys. Penasaran nih. Emergency shelter. Oke, Hyrule Field. Monte. Link, welcome, welcome. Call me Monte. You will find me employee as a gatekeeper of this fine establishment. This is the emergency shelter where all are welcome. Please stay as long as you like. Okay, emergency shelter. Huh? Indeed, this place was originally used by the royal family as a safe haven in time of need. It's quite old, so we've been fixing it up as we go, you see. At this point, we stockpile some supplies and I find it to be downright cozy. What are you doing here? Okay. Huh? I, Monte, have been tasked with the illustrious duty of watching the entrance of this renowned emergency shelter. My task involves taking order from my superiors regarding when to open or shut the entrance. A noble task indeed.
Hi.
What's your footing when using the ladder? If only one could go straight through the ceiling ladder than using the tiresome ladder, but I disagree. Okay, berarti ini mountain ini fungsinya nih ini guys, dia buat buka yang di atas itu tadi tuh. Makanya tadi yang si siapa? Adalah itu yang tadi yang di tengah tuh ya. Dia kan bilang open it up, baru kan di open kan guys gitu. Okay, ini apa nih?
Oh,
Burmano. Hey, are you here? You may, but I know the fresh facing when I see one. I can say that because I'm newcomer too. My name Bruna Burmano and they put me in the charge of cooking for some reason. I want to say some fancy like for today menu. We have a fruit and mushroom mix that review right up. Okay, yeah, I was really looking forward to saying that, but I'm plumb out of apple if I don't have my most important ingredient. Say goodbye to rich full flavor. Okay, ini ya kita dapat side quest guys. Pertama side quest. Gak apa deh, kita bantuin ya guys cari. Sebelumnya kita ajak ngomong di sini. At the same Hyrulean and yet it's so different from our modern language. I still have a lot to learn. Don't tell me based on your stature, physique, and distinctive right arm. You must be Ling, am I right? Pura has taught me too much about you. I am worth susah ya guys namanya. My research specialty is ancient Hyrulean. Okay, and by ancient Hyrulean, I don't mean the text found in the Ring Ruins, but something different. It was because language used at the time of Hyrule founding. Our modern language is built on that foundation. This book have are right in that ancient tongue. They look like gibberish to your average Hyrulean. Okay, are you curious about ancient Hyrulean? I don't have anything to show you as thing right now. Stand now. But I sure I someday have resort post and ready for all to see at the labs in Kakariko Village.
Penasaran sih Kakariko Village jadi kayak gimana ya guys ya.
Okay, three big ideas. Surveying shrine.
Okay.
The mysterious shrine that appear due to the strength. Okay, we call shrine. They are believed to be shrine. But exactly what? Observing shrine. Surfing chasm. That's how it appear. Our team purpose. You understand everything. Oke. Okay, look at this dust. Okay.
Oh.
Jerry, please link, help yourself to.
Oke oke Jerin, sip sip, oke okay. Siap, saya nggak bakal buat itu.
Nobody right, no one, nobody knows right. Nope. Nepin, not going invisible. It's everywhere, making everyone sick, making me sick. Glad I ate that yellow plant stuff from the gloom species. Specialist animal gloom and I've been going down.
Ah,
skip looks like you love research. Me, I'm sick to death of research. At least I starting to feel better, but I think I lie low and keep lying here. Okay.
Oh,
they are Link, right? You really are guy. I hear folk talking about you and your face. Sorry, you want a bed? You can go ahead and take whatever.
Sweet talking
up to. Deteriorating ever since his. I guess. Okay, so.
Oh.
Uphill crept on myself. The house.
Sih ya, soalnya baru dapat saat quest itu light of blessingnya.
You who have conquered the shrine and claim their light of blessing, I can offer you great power, but you do not yet have four light of blessing. Okay, seek out the shrine scattered across Hyrule and face more challenging. Return to me, cause to me once you have claimed four light of blessing.
Okay, berarti setiap kali ya kayak tadi aja sih ya, kayak yang kemarin di awal-awal itu tuh harus dapat 4 dulu, abis itu baru kita bisa claim ya.
Oke, kita talking. Atmos. Oh, it's you, Link. Pardon me for being lost in my work here. This map tend to get all my attention. Are you interested in the different people of Hyrule and where they live? That's my entire world field of study. When I out on a deployment with the monster control crew, I spend a world pulling over our map. As such, I'm the most knowledgeable in what Hyrule. The first people, aside from Hyrule, there are four people here in Hyrule. Okay. A Rito, a Goron, a Zora, and a Gerudo. Okay. Once live in the different area and have their own unique trait. Whether it's soaring the sky or facing on rock. Okay. We Hylian also live in the village that reflect our unique culture. The Seka are renowned from their wisdom. In fact, our most prolific researchers are among them. The leader of a kingdom is from Seka Tribia, Tausetan. Town and village. Hyrule has 8 major places that its various people call home. Landing lot is located here in central Hyrule. Okay. Here is Rito Village in Hebra. This is then there's Gerudo Town. That's located in the southwest in the Gerudo region. Secondly, you find Goron City to the north in Eldin. Secondly, travel a bit farther east, you come across Tareton in Akala. Not too far from there is Zora Domain. That's within Larnairu region. Okay. Continuing into South Israel, you come across the cluster of Hylian villages. They are within an area called Nekluda. Nice. Within that cluster, you will find Kakariko village, where the Seika live. Ya tau, Kakariko, iya benar Kakariko village ya. I heard the village leader is quite lovely. Menyukai keheningan maksudnya guys. If you're seeking a tranquil spot, Ateno village is worth a visit. I also hear it's become Hyrule center of fashion. Okay. Finally, there Lurelin village. It's a wonderful getaway destination. Okay, berarti emang dapat ya. Many of the Avatar and village has been deeply affected by the Avatar. If removing to infection, our monster control crew in the pantry. What about you? I'm work with the monster control crew. We're tasked with protecting everyone from monster. There been an uptick in their population since the upheaval, but I not really the most skilled in combat. So instead, I use my knowledge of the area to help determine where we should make deployment.
Ya apa-apa sih, yang penting dia ada pengetahuan aja guys ya. Walaupun nggak bisa combat sih sebenarnya.
They've been increased the number of unfamiliar monsters since the upheaval as well. Be careful out there.
Ooh, unfamiliar monster, guys. Wow. Dulu aja yang di Breath of the Wild aja udah lumayan banyak dan melelahkan, guys. Apalagi ini nanti di sini. Penasaran sih sebenarnya.
Okay, you can carry. Ooh, what is this?
Boko Reaper. Ah, penasaran. Bentar. Kita buang salah satu guys. Tampaknya saya akan buang ini karena sudah tidak menarik. Sorry, 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 sorry. Kok gak bisa, guys? Gak bisa ngebuang ya? Waduh. Bentar, bentar, coba. Gak bisa ngebuang? Oh, ngedrop. Ya ampun, capek deh. Sip. Boko, Boko, penasaran guys. Wih, 9, wih, nice. Mantap sih, Boko Reaper ya. Oke, udah jangan pakai senjata di sini. Traveler Sword. Oke, Traveler Sword berapa nih? Coba deh ya. Coba kita pakai, terus kita drop dulu. 5. Oh, lebih gede sini sih. Udah, pakai ini aja deh guys ya. Bisa guys, ini nggak bisa ya? Nggak apa-apa deh. Oke, kita bicara. Koshi, oke. Oh hey, is that you, Link? I've been nosed down, so I don't know what happening around my half of the time. It's pretty involved, so I going to sitting here while I rent on this. You might hear, but when the happen, all of the weapons decay. Okay, I pour so much energy into trying to fix them, but it's been no use. Okay.
Ah.
Yeah. Just before the uphill gloom began pouring out of the ground, it clung to the weapon, pulsing as if alive. We watch as a weapon rot to pieces right before our eye. It was all pretty wild, and I don't understand how it happened. At the time when Hyrule Castle are afloat, I've given up trying to make sense of most things. Oh yeah, in case nobody has mentioned yet, you're welcome to the weapon over there. Though they probably won't be much use to you since they, you guess, it's okay. Okay. Lagi ke Burmano. Okay. I want to go on a survey. Today in the Lucky Clover Gazette, Kimo namanya, mysterious rain appear all over the world overnight. Rain appear everywhere due to shift caused by the uphill. But with Pura as the leader, the Zona survey began through investigation the world over.
Huh?
I guess his paper is a little old. Betul, a little old masih dibaca, guys. Gimana? Kita baca ini, kita ngomong. Sila! Okay. Remnant from the Zona civilization have start popping up all over. This call for the Zona survey team. Well, it should call for them. But instead they got me hanging out here until further notice. I even spent lot of hours memorizing everything in the Zona survey team book over there. Okay, guess the best thing to do now is to stay on top of the news in its region, so I even more prepare when the call come. Okay. Siapa nih guys? Oh yeah, okay. Freezing temperature bring feathery shiver to Rito. The Rito are all over the newspaper lately. They live out in the Hebra region, if I recall. It's in the snowfield of Northwest Hyrule. Some survivor gloss about going there because of how cold it is, when all they need to do is bring proper gear and supplies for cold resistance and go to the Rito in to sleep on the luxurious fluffy down bed. See?
I know it's important to be on site, on standby here, but I wish they send me out also.
Oke, ya bosan juga sih di tempat kayak gini ya guys ya. Kalau bisa keluar mah keluar aja. Kasian sih. Tapi ya udah, mau gimana lagi. Nah ini bentar ini siapa? Garini. Kok kayak kenal ya? Mungkin gak sih ini karakter yang di Breath of the Wild yang biasa bawa tas gede gitu guys, yang di stable. Kalau kalian pernah nonton atau main gamenya ya, mirip sih soalnya. So Yulin, huh? Some of the soldier were just telling me, as a simple man from Lurenen, I'm a little star struck. We don't see a lot of celebrities back home. So it is fishing town in East Nekluda, far too.
Oke. Ya ya, ini yang pantai nih kayaknya guys. Used to be a popular resort. Thanks to it, sandy wild beach and gorgeous view of the sparkling sea. When we got attacked by pirates, now no one living there. Let alone running the shop. Oh, kasihan banget guys. Emang ini pembajak nih. But listen to me, getting all gloomy. There is an upside. If not for the pirate, my wife and I wouldn't have come here. I should just shut my trap and enjoy the charm of Lookout Landing. Bet you believe that in my village you couldn't find this anywhere but at the inn. Okay. Terus kemana istri kamu ya? Sedih sih dengan cerita-ceritanya. Sampai ke tempat-tempat kayak gini nih. Oh. There is no need to worry about monster while you are imagining the Rex. Oke.
Hai.
What's your thing? Oke, sip. Thank you. Sip. Oh ya, Scorpius guys. Oke, Scorpius. Oke, berarti kita sekarang bentar. Coba kesini lagi guys, siapa tau udah bisa aktifin. Penasaran sih. Oke, belum bisa. Yuk, bentar. Kita ke atas dulu guys, sebelum kita meninggalkan tempat ini. Nothing unusual. Huh, Link? Flashy. You're back, I thought things felt different around here. I know you escaped the castle. You are Princess Zelda's short man, after all. By the way, where's the princess? I cannot wait to welcome her back. Ini kayaknya belum tahu nih, Flash ini. Kayak belum dengar rumor sih dari si siapa? Si Furanya ya? I see, so she's still missing. Oh, okay. Ya tahu kan? Sip. Kita ke atas. Siap terhadap sesuatu. Iya, udah. Ada horse, guys. Ada sesuatu. Oke, nggak ada ya. Wih, mantap. Tenda Hyrule guys. Lanjut. Oke. Side quest tadi kita dapat side quest ya guys ya. Mungkin kita coba main dulu kali side questnya. Kita ikuti dulu side questnya. Nah, sebelum itu kita coba keliling dulu di sini. Sebelum kita ke side questnya guys. Oh, over that way, you curious one being up here when everyone down below. The name Tad. I'm from the place that's almost as far to the southwest as you can get from here. It's called Hateno Village. I've been worried about my family back home, so if you catch me seeking a pick that away, well, that's why. Have you seen a ring-shaped ruin on the horizon there off to the southeast? Okay, but when I'm looking out that way, I'm thinking of what beyond the ruins, my dear Hateno Village. So I keeping watch for monster, of course, but I also keep seeing this strange ruin, which then lead me to worry more about my family who I left behind, so I could help out here. Tamana Tebo, please be alright. Kasihan guys, apa harus pergi ya kalau gitu ya? Apa sih? To offer some assistance. Oh, so I come here. I'm worried sick about my wife and son back in the Hateno. That's far beyond this ring-shaped ruins in the distance, so I keep looking out that way. But I'm keeping proper watch, don't you worry. Okay. Banyak cerita ya semenjak kejadian itu guys. Bani, kita lihat nih guys, di sini ada apa namanya. Sayang, belum bisa lompat tinggi nih sini si Link-nya. Saya mau situ aja nggak bisa. Bahaya nih. Lihat, bentar guys, ini kan tadi ada ini nih. Saran sini, kira bisa dapat sesuatu nggak nih kita? Ini kita lihat dulu di atas ada sesuatu nggak nih. Kalau ada apa-apa, kita lanjut ke sini guys. Dapat sesuatu. Dapat apa? Kita lihat. Royal Claymore. Kita harus buang sesuatu nih guys. Fix. Buang yang mana nih kira-kira? Bentar guys. Bingung nih buang yang mana. Kayaknya ini aja deh ya. Drop. Oke. Sip. Gede banget guys. Tengah. Improve Lavirus. Apa yang maksudnya? Zonai power, oke. Sip. Ambil. Ambil semua. Ada lagi gak? Kesaran sih ini apa? Ini bawa attacking. Oke, gak bisa ya. Udah, itu aja. Siap. Kita balik lagi ke atas. Belum benar-benar bisa ke ini ya, ke underground ya guys ya, berarti ya. Ini ada nggak? Nggak bisa ya. Oke deh, ini ke
apa air yang mengalir ya? Penasaran sih, mestinya kan stop ya? Stuck gitu mestinya. Aku malah gerak terus dia. Oke. Bentar ya guys, kita masih keliling dulu. Bentar, sabar. Masih lihat dulu nih guys. Ini apa nih tadi? Ini dari pintu masuk tadi ya. Sini kita ke... Oke, sabar. Oh, bisa ke atas ternyata guys. Ini mah tadi. Ya ampun, capek deh. Nah, udahlah. Bentar, coba lihat dulu. Di bawah ada. Oke, gak ada apa-apa. Ya sudahlah. Purah, oke, purah. Ini belum bisa ya. Depresi, oke. Seperti udah sih guys. Oke, sekarang kita keluar. Questnya itu mana tadi ya questnya? Nah ini dia. Burmano, the cook in the he missing an apple. Berarti cuma butuh satu apple ya guys. It's easy. Gampang, kita bantu dulu guys. Cari dulu. Kita bantu aja, nggak masalah. Kalau bisa mah kita bantu ya guys ya. Oh, apa nih? Oke, tree branch. Target. Nah guys, kita coba dulu ya. Oke. Ntar coba kita recall. Sip. Rewind, recall. Recall sih namanya. Rewind ya. Central Hyrule Sky Archipelago. Oke. Tinggi banget guys. Kesuin dulu ya guys ya, sekalian sekalian nyari apel, sekalian ke stream-nya guys. Oke, gak dapet apa-apa, kita turun. Coba kita pakai ini guys. Arahnya ke situ, astaga. Sini. Mana nih guys? Ini males nih Malas hujan. Bentar guys, kita makan dulu. Makan. Astaga. Makan ini aja lah ya. Kita simpen dulu guys. Takut kesetrum. Ya. Gak mau main-main di sini. Cuma tinggal 3 nih. Senjata saya. Ah, coba pakai ini. Wih, mantap. Malakoid. Continue. Malakoid. Kayaknya lebih strong nih musuhnya nih. Setelah saya dulu kalau di Breath of the Wild nggak sesusah itu guys. Atau kenapa nih jadi susah banget? Oke, pakai ini. Kita pakai ini. Oke. No. It. Guys, lupa seal. Oke. Yes. Mau lari malah pokoknya guys. Oke, udah. Oke. Berarti ke sini guys. Ini mana apple-nya ya? Nemu ya guys. Siapa nih? Bego. Apain lu?
Hidup lagi, hidup lagi. Ambil ini kepala, ambil, ambil.
Kita lempar.
Biarin guys, biarin.
Gak bisa ambil senjatanya. Level sword. Gak usah dulu, gak usah. Kita lawan dulu guys. Oh udahlah. Hancurin guys. Oke, okay. Ini apa nih? Lumayan. Udah gak hujan. Nah, kalau pas lagi hujan, sebisa mungkin jangan pegang armor ya guys. Armor atau perisai, pokoknya yang berhubungan dan besi deh jangan, karena takutnya biasa tuh ada petir. Jadi kalau besi itu kan penghantar listrik tuh. Jadi guys, apa tuh? Sip. Yes. Lumayan. Kalau main lagi sih banyak banget ini. Dapatnya banyak guys. Ada lagi gak nih? Oke, udah gak ada ya. Bentar nih. Lagi nyari ini sih. Lagi nyari apel. Jadi susah banget dapetinnya ya. Bisa aja lah. Sip. Oke. Mana ya guys ya? Buah apa yang mana sih? Dapet deh, apaan nih? Yes, dapet. Ada lagi? Gak ada, oke, kita cari lagi. Lucu banget guys. Bisa nyerang dong. Oke, sorry. Ampun. Peace. Peace deh, aman deh. Damai ya. Ampun, gak perlu nyerang. Alam jangan dilawan guys. Ya. Bisa mampus nanti. Bentar. Ya ampun guys. Itu guys. Oke. Terus mana lagi? Lagi tuh guys.
be careful. Bantu. Tenang. Yes, dapat. Yes. Ada musang. Bego, bentar. Lumayan. Apa lagi? Ada lagi dong, buset banyak banget. Malah hancurin siringnya juga benar-benar. Bisa ya. No, sorry. Horse, my horse. Jangan kabur dong. Sip. Lumayan. Naik kuda. Ada kuda lagi. Jalan. Itu yang tinggi apaan tuh guys? Begitu lancar? Belum begitu lancar. Kudanya nih bener-bener. Kudanya nih guys. Bikin bingung guys. Is. Halo Lester. Sorry, if you want to register, you have to wait. Resetting. Belum bisa ya guys ya. Terus gimana nih? Kita dapetin kuda guys. Kita nggak bisa diregister sama sekali. Siapa nih? Grelins. What is that really you think you've returned? It's such a relief to see that you're safe. Oh, let me introduce myself. I'm Grelins, head of the monster control crew. It's our job to keep the monster at bay as best we can throughout Hyrule. But aside from that, we've been assisting in the search for Princess Zelda, whose whereabouts are unknown. Unknowns. I'm glad you returned safely, but I'm gravely concerned about the princess. So brings back. Okay. Searching the castle.
Oh.
Could I have been here? Okay.
Oh.
It's a group of volunteers who join together to defend the people. Okay. However, Pura asks for our opinion. Okay, she asks. Okay, siap. Okay, goodbye. I be up for talking about hero stuff anytime that I'm not on the mission. Okay. I'm glad you returned safely, but I'm glad. So, okay. Bisa ya. Kita ke sentral. Sentral of kita bicara sama ini si siapa? Siapa guys? Oh, Scorpius. Soalnya kita harus kasih apple. Apple could work. That's why I was ready. Take this. Second. Dapat apa dari dia? Belum ini guys, dapat ingredients. I'm calling a Burmano special fruit and mushroom mix. Look tasty, isn't it? Okay, siap. Thank you. Thank you Burmano. Okay, complete. Side quest complete. Ada berapa side quest sih? Oh, side questnya banyak juga nih guys. Ini tiga lagi apa nih yang belum kebuka nih guys? Udah nggak apa lah ya. Pet. Ya goodbye.
Hai.
Ya. Scorpius. Berarti sekarang kita harus bentar, kita naik kuda aja kali ya. Tapi mana kuda saya guys, udah pergi dong. Astaga, ya nggak apa-apa lah. Bentar, ini apa ya guys? Bentar, coba kita pakai dulu deh. Kita pakai, maksudnya kita coba deketin dulu guys. Oh iya, itu guys, bener kan? Coba kita ini dulu. Udah bisa dipakai belum purah tapnya? Kayaknya sih buat kabu-kabu gini sih pakai purah tap ya. Belum bisa. Oke, belum bisa. Oke, belum bisa guys. Berarti kita ke ini apa sih guys? Gak jelas deh. Ini bisa diambil nggak? Hey you, do you have any idea how it's been? Okay. So once I able to finish up here, you should join me there. Okay. Caranya. Ya. I got big plan for that device, but first I need to help Josa with her as investigation. Josa itu siapa ya? Mungkin gak yang ini nih, yang deket sama si Pura nih, anak kecil ini. Nah ini guys, Josa. Nah bener kan?
What?
Poor Princess Zelda, all alone beneath the castle with that creepy mommy. I don't even know what I'd do if it were my down there. Just thinking about it, give me the willies. Shortman, you gotta rescue Princess Zelda. Ya gimana cara joinnya? Bunda mau juga sebenarnya bantu, guys. Kayak nggak mau bantu ya kita ya. Coba ini. Gak bisa ya. Coba dulu deh, guys. Belum bisa ya guys ya. Coba kita harus kemana sih? No object. Oke. Jadi kita mesti ke situ ya guys ya. Susah banget sih. Oke, kita kesini dulu deh guys. Kita ke... Wait. Oh no, dulu, jangan. Kita kesini dulu guys. Oke. Ini apa nih? Oh. Kesini dulu deh ya. Situ dulu guys, yang terdekat dulu. Dekat apa nih, jauh juga. Sip. Lumayan lama di itunya sih guys, di tadi apa lookout landing itu guys. they welcome to rolling tours.
Okay. Parga, what a wide open prairie. The horses around here look so carefree as they graze and gallop. You know how to capture, right? Okay, you stick up. Ah, okay, udah tau. Bagus. Alba. Guys, belum ada duit ya. Jadi shikan. Oh, never mind. Oke. Okay. Apaan? Lumayan guys. Agak mengerikan nih guys. Apa tuh? Oke. Aerofield Chasm. Oke, Discovery. Ini janjian si ini nih. How deep could it be? Oke. Okay. Oh, Daval. Hati-hati lu jatuh lo. Astaga. Hello buddy, what a big idea. You cannot just walk up behind someone who's standing. Yeah, sorry. An accident like that. Yeah, case investigation is super important right now for the Zonai survey team. Oke. Okay. If even one research has had to stop, Josa, who hard at work on plan over on world high, not okay. Oh. You know the giant hall, sir. There is a lot of them just like this all over the world. Okay, you cannot see the bottom. They're so deep, so filled with mystery. We must continue our research for the sake of our dear Josa. Who is Josa?
Oh.
See the tower over there? Okay, anyway, that's where you find our base of operation and incidentally Josa. Oh, also, don't start me again. A deep in my thing. Okay. Sorry. Astaga, coba masuk gak nih guys? Kayaknya jangan dulu lah ya. Mengerikan. Gak bisa. It's a pistol. You end up like me, so. Oh, okay. Siap. Ini nih berarti maksudnya nih yang bisa bikin kita apa sakit ya? I feel awful. Okay. Oh. Travelers, are you feeling okay? Bah nih, kayak belum tahu saya. Folk are calling this stuff gloom. Okay, if you care about your health, it best not to go near it. If you get any on you, you'll start losing your strength. Like it's shaping you like Wait. I thought some gloom while poking around in the deep, and now look at me. You recover from the worst of it on your own, little by little, so long as you're on the surface. But while you're in the depths, you won't recover at all. I thought I was going to die down there. See, some investigation leader I turned out to be. This is just pitiful. I'm completely relying on the role, so I really want to recover by my time. Okay. Siap, thank you. Si apa ini? Bentar. Jocin Shen profil. Okay, let's share. Jocin Shen. Examine. Shape rotation. Okay. Jocin Shen. Selama nggak ketemu musuh nggak apa-apa ya guys ya. Ini kalau sampai ketemu musuh nih agak ngeri juga. Esen gak ya di sini? Gak bisa. Oke, kita coba ya guys. Di sini. Kita pakai ini ultra ya. Bisa nggak ya? Coba aja guys. Coba ya nggak? Oh nggak bisa. Yaudah ya nggak bisa ya. Bisa. Oke.
Astaga. Oke. Berusaha juga guys, ampun. Mungkin nggak begini. Coba ya kita tabu. Siap. Oke. Sip. Cepet banget. Bentar dulu nih, bentar dulu. Saya penasaran nih. Yang di sini buat apa coba? Guys, yang di sini buat apa? Nih. Buat apa coba? Nah, kita coba dulu. Penasaran nih, guys. Nah, dicoba kan. Sip. Oke. Masih mungkin. Oke. Gak bisa. Gak bisa. Sama gak bisa. Oke. Nyangkut. Astaga. Sip. Jadi ya guys ya, kegencet nanti. Sip. Sip. Mantap ya. Weapon sih biasa. Hestilix Elixir grant a mid-level haste effect which boosts your movement speed while running, swimming, or climbing. Oke. Tapi kayak gini sih saya jarang, nggak pernah pakai sih, jarang saya pakai guys. Nah, kita jadi orang harus percaya diri, betul nggak? Masih ada nggak sih di atas? Coba guys, kita lihat dulu. Oke, udah nggak ada apa-apa ya. Oke. Saatnya kita balik. Bisa atas lagi gak sih? Penasaran. Oh udahlah. Kenapa ya udah gak bisa guys? Tapi emang kayaknya udah gak bisa sih. Hop, hop. Sip. Oke.
Sip.
Kok begini? Jadi bisa lah.
Guys, tinggal saya mau turun. Oh iya, oke. Sip.
Harus banyak minum guys. Ini lagi kayak gini ya, panasnya minta ampun.
Lumayan. Udah dapet 2 ya. Light of Blessing. Kayak gitu tuh guys. Kenapa kayak gitu ya? Astaga, ngeri banget. Gak deh. Jangan deh ya guys ya. Kita bentar. Lihat dulu guys. Ini deket sama. Astaga, jauh banget dong. Oke, sini deh. Ke yang sini. Oh ya, tuh dia depan guys. Sih guys pakai gitu-gituan. Ini dia. Dapat sesuatu. Oke, enggak ya. Apa coba kita panjat. Pansos. Sosial. Oke. Okay. Ini deket gak? Eh, lumayan sih ya deket ya. Ke sana dulu. Kalau ketimpa batu kayak gitu gimana ya guys ya? Ada nggak sih yang kejadian yang pernah ketimpa guys? Coba kalau kita gabung.
gabung jadi 40, mantap. Guys. Ah, guys, saya lihat sesuatu gede tuh di situ. Gede guys. Gila gede banget itu ukurannya. Dapet. Oh. Lumayan, dapet fire fruit guys. Belum lawan gak ya? Takut ih. Gak berani. Itu aja guys, kita come with peace. I don't like fighting ya, tapi mau gak mau sih ya kalau kita lawan ya guys ya. Langsung ya guys ya, jangan kabur-kabur dan block hammer. Oke nih guys, hop hop hop, yeah, lumayan arrow. Kita gabung satu-satu aja guys. Oke. Okay. Ya, mesti gabung-gabung kayak gini sih ya. Kita coba pakai ini deh. Outship. Kita drop. Masalah sih guys kalau pakai ini gimana. Sip. Yus. Lumayan. Masih bisa guys. Tapi jadi pendek dong. Lucu banget. Keren ya variasi-variasi serang itunya apa? Weaponnya pas lagi dari diffuse. Oke, udah gak ada apa-apa. Kita ke sini guys. Mana ya? Batunya. Oke, gak ada apa-apa ya. Dapet krok deh. Krok lagi. Cricket. Susu yai. Shrimp.
lagi. Langsung save ya guys di sini guys. Lagi tinggal berapa buah? A spinning device, Susuyai Shrine. Okay. Apa nih? No. Bisa dong. Tantang. Sabar. Itu 4 sih kayaknya sih. No. Waduh. Bawa lagi, guys. Astaga. guys. Bisa. Coba teks. Yo, teksnya gini banget. Sih tahu sih gimana caranya. Dengan kita ingin dulu deh, kita putar dulu deh. Sip. Sip. Nah ini. Ini dulu ya guys ya. Aduh, agak-agak melelahkan sih guys, gininya. Top. Oke. Sip. Sip. Satu lagi. Oke, sip. Come on. Yes. Guys, ini guys, sip. Satu lagi deh, biar benar-benar lebih mantap guys ini. Puterin ininya. Oke, sip. Kita lihat. Dia pun udah hancur dong. Oh, belum. Kan lebih kuat kan? Apalagi nih. Oke, berarti kita butuh ini. Ini gimana sih? Kalau butuh jangan-jangan. Ya ampun. Gak butuh guys ternyata.
cuma segini doang. Yes. Cuma ini doang lagi guys. Ini doang, sip. Coba.
Up. Hah?
Apa kata? Cuma itu satu doang guys ternyata. Sip. Grip. Bentar, dulu. Oke. Okay. Oh alah, daki dia ternyata guys. Biasa sebelum kita gitunya kita keliling dulu guys, siapa tahu dapat sesuatu. Kurang ada ya udah kita langsung saja. Ya guys, banyakin minum soalnya cuacanya lagi parah banget nih, panasnya minta ampun. Nggak pagi, nggak siang, nggak sore, nggak malam guys. Berarti ya emang kita harus lebih banyak minum guys. Kalau mau dehidrasi ya, tetap panas. Kita udah dapet 3. Berarti satu lagi. Kalau kita mau dapetin ini, dapetin apa? Kayaknya saya mau naikin ini deh, naikin nyawa dulu deh. Penting banget soalnya kayak di sini nih. Light of Blessing. Sip. Kita butuh satu lagi. Di sini ini di mana nih guys ya? Ini masih ada nggak ininya? Kayak udah nggak ada ya. Tapi udah nggak dapet itu ya zona itu guys, apa robot-robot yang konstruknya itu yang udah nggak aktif itu loh. Di sini nggak pernah saya lihat. Yes, headshot, mantap. Guys, kita set dulu. Ayo serang 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 dong. Ih, serang 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 serang. Eh, waduh, makin banyak musuhnya. Ih, kok malah nyerang saya sih. Ih, kambing nih pokoknya ya, kambing nih pokoknya nih, nyebelin nih guys. Kabur.
guys. Ini aja. Ini benar-benar ya. Saya tebang ya benar. Eh. Amin. Rasain. Oh, dapat lizard. Lumayan, guys. Ah, ini udah hancur-hancur. Yes, kita jadi loot aja, guys ya. Oke. Sip. Ah, panjangin, guys. Oke. Lumayan nih. Sip. Oke, kok ini sih? Diffuse. Diffuse, guys. Sip. Ini kita langsung ke itu guys ya, titik itu, titik yang main quest kita ya. Dapatkah ini? Udah stabil ya. Sip, mantap. Exchange ruin. Oke. Okay. Tuh guys, ada apa lagi di situ? Situ ya, mana tadi ya? Astaga, jauh banget nih guys. Kondisi jauh banget nih. Coba kita lihat. Oh, jauh banget. Enggak dulu deh ya. Jangan dulu. Ke situ guys. Kita hancurin ini dulu. Strong ya. Sip. Dapat apa? Akhirnya guys. Uang pertama kita guys. Langsung dapat yang red, lumayan 20. Kayak ada korok sih harusnya guys ya. Ya aja deh. Bang cari guys. Ini guys di apa di Tears of Kingdom sekarang udah bisa naik ke sini nih guys.
Kalau yang dulu itu Breath of the Wild nggak bisa tuh guys sama sekali. Lagi yes besar ya. ambil yes nggak bisa dong ya. Lumayan bounty apa nih guys, lucu nih kayak senjatanya. Oh, bisa dijadiin gitu, ya ampun. Res, mantap. Bisa jadi senjata tuh, guys. Gede banget. Itu lucu banget nih. Gak apa-apa deh. Gak usah kita ambil lah, guys ya. Kita masih banyak senjata. Masih banyak penyimpan senjata. Lumayan, dapet telur. Tidurlah lo. Sip. Oke. Kita rayap-rayap. Oke, ini nih, mantep. Sekali pukul mantep nih, guys. Bego. Jangan pakai ini aja. Equip. Aduh guys, bisa lewat nggak nih guys? Save dulu. Yes. Kesini lo. Terus. Sayang. Apaan tuh tadi? Dapat vlog lumayan. Blue Moblin Horn. Bisa jadi senjata nih. Oke, ini bukan. Kaget tadi guys, ya ampun. Mau nyerang mendap-mendap malah ketahuan. Kok? Ampun sensitif nih. Aduh, petirnya sensitif guys sama saya guys. Kena setrum dong, ampun. Enhancing armor. Seriously, males nih. Harus kita lihat dulu. Kita tidur. Oke, tidur kek. Hei, lalu.
guys.
Enggak tidur-tidur dong.
Tidur kan? Ampun dah. Kena strum. Yes. Yes, thank you.
Jangan dekat.
No.
No.
Waduh, kok kena ya? Wah, guys, gimana nih? Sensitif nih. Mas saya.
Kita kayak itu dulu aja ya, keselin dulu deh kali ya. Gimana guys? Simpan situ tapi sih. Oke guys, sekali lagi coba. Sampai nggak bisa, masih nggak bisa, ya udahlah. Mungkin emang kita harus ke tempat yang lain dulu, guys, ya. Sini ada lagi tuh guys tuh, masih bego kan. Sini lo. Yes. Bentar. Guys, diajak jauh aja kena dong. Perih banget, astaga. Jangan dulu deh, jangan bawa apapun dulu deh guys. Takut nih, buset. Udah kena guys. Oh pantes guys, ampun dah. Oke, kita siap dulu deh. Udah? Sip. Sekarang kita ke Sri-nya dulu guys. Kita ke Sri dulu. Sri-nya takut nih mengerikan guys. Examine. Maksudnya apa? Maya Chin Shin, the fixed device. Oh, fixed device, okay.
Ini
jangan sampai jatuh ya guys ya. Up, up, up. Ya, jangan panik, jangan panik. Sabar, sabar. Santai guys. Up. Oke. And then this. Panik guys. Oke. Okay. Apa ya guys ya? Let's cleansing nih. Lumayan guys. Tuh, apa lagi nih? Bentar. Oh, alah di situ dong. Dan ini buat apa dong? Cuma guys, nggak bisa itu guys. Bentar. Bentar ya. Kita coba pelajari ini. Oh, oke. Okay. Seperti artinya saya tahu. Saya tahu atau saya tahu. Eh, saya tahu atau tahu nih. Caranya guys. Ya ampun. Ya. Di sini guys. Belum sih, ya pun belum dong guys. Sip. Sini chemistry buka sih jalur ini sih. Bentar. Dead. Kok gak bisa ya?
Apa bunuh diri guys?
Bunda.
Sos.
Oke. Oh masih.
Coba
guys, ini guys.
What?
Mantap. Coba sekarang kita coba guys. Nggak kena, astaga. Hah? Lagi cinta-cinta. Kesel yang nama mikir. Bisa nggak kena itu. Nggak kena ini. Oke. Sip. Tantan enggak tenang saya. Coba sekarang kalau nah coba harus nyoba terus nih guys kayak gini. Sip. Agak lama juga guys. Susah ya ini ya. Astaga. Hop.
susah ya.
Momentum sini sih. Tidak. Mungkin salah momentum kali ya. Guys, nggak bisa nih guys. Guys.
Coba.
Oh, ini bisa juga dipakai ternyata. Ternyata bisa dipakai, guys. Bilang kek. Bisa nih guys. Baru nih, mantap. Bagus. Coba. Pasti udah bisa. Guys. Malah. Ih. Malah kena ginian, guys. Kok bisa ya? Dulu guys. Oke.
lagi. Banget nih. Guys. Tadi kejadian dibawa dibikin lurus lagi, guys. Sip. Siapa tahu ya kan? Coba-coba. Capek guys. Tantan. Yes. Hah. Sarankan apa nih guys? Energizing. Oke, mantap. Oke. Nah, kita lihat dulu bisa essen gak deh. Bisa dong guys. Coba lihat dulu sekeliling ada apa? Gak ada? Oke. Sebentar coba lihat di atas ada apa? Ada apa ya? Zoom ke sana. Light of Blessing. Ya, udah 4 nih guys. Yes. Full lagi. save. Oke, guys. Nah, untuk part yang kali ini, untuk part yang kelima, kita sudah dulu bermain game sampai di sini. Ya. Nah, seperti kalau kalian bisa lihat tuh, tadi saya udah main banyak tuh, guys. Masuk serenya kita ada 3 seren yang kita masukin. Ya. Terima kasih banyak ya buat kalian yang nonton sampai di sini, dan kita ketemu kembali di video-video berikutnya. Salam stay original, stay piracy, and always positive thinking. See you guys. Ciao. We'll be right back.